Welcome everybody, and we're just about to do another tier 4 quest. This is the Miles Out. This is House of Victorian or something. I've just done it one time before, not in this place. Yeah, it's running away. That's good enough. Oh, they're all starving. Much suffering of bridging and getting infected. It's chronic. So what they're getting out. Where are they? When do you hit him first? I am going to take that thing. Because it 400% abrasion healing speed. It's 21 minutes, eh? Can't go around. This floor doesn't look very safe. Tons of stuff in it though. Yeah, don't need them. I will scrap those. With that oil. Yeah, scrap them. Might have to go down here. Ah. I'm getting rid of the bow. Let's see when I'm not a bit. Let me check out the model. Looks like I'm done. Obviously need to get over here, but six actual ones. It's on the floor. This house is massive. So that should be outside. Let's check. Let's just run under the front. I've got one of our good pals. Let's see if I can off this sucker. One shot.
Yep.
That'll do it. There's another one there. Nurse Gladys.
She's gone.
Oh, I've been in there. There's plenty of covers. This stuff scrap is going to take ages because I'm scrapping it. That brass. I always need iron, I'm going through tons of it. This is the way down, is it? So this should be clear now. If I sneak on the fire club. There's another one in here. There's one in there. At least one. Oh, there's that. On the old pile. They got a slap on me, the dirtbag. Any more for any more? Oh, this is massive. I thought it might be. There's got to be something there, surely. Sometimes I get infected. Right, I think this is that jet. I'm gonna take this. Should take that away. Oh. But there's four zombies in here. Yeah, there's two. Come on, lads. Oh, I remember. Just threw it. Go slap on me, dirt. So somewhere along here is where I'm shooting at. There's the hole. And that's where they were trying to get through. So there should be some bags. There are, but there isn't. So. That's a plug, is it? Bit of space. Spending that way. Take that knife, get a shovel. Okay, I'm not backtracking too much. Just that one was out of here. Yeah, which way's out? Take a spin into here. Ah. Suddenly get lost in the maze-like basement of the big Victorian house. It's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah. the series. Big enough to see, but not enough to get out of it. The stairs are just quickly checked down there. Oh, there's more. Oh, I checked it out again. What's this thing? That's what I need. Oh, where's he going? Dicks, there it is. There's a hole down. Duffel bag. Come on. Pretty decent. Eat some more food and eat this ravioli. Like, tasty still. Oh, what am I doing? That's where we went in first. There's a chair there, that's what we're doing. There's my stuff there. Zeeks are in it. Nearly overloaded already. Got my roids with me, so it's okay. Let's see then. Look at wasting it. Not really doing much. Sort of box safes. Seems totally done. Upstairs we go, I think so. Okay. Hello. Right. One second. Turret pistol. Yep, it's my new weapon. I'll take it, of course, but I'm gonna chuck it later. My brass. There's a bunch of them in here. Music's fine. We've got full ammo, sir. Yeah, that's crude. Upstairs later. There's quite a lot of arrows. That's because those ones downstairs. Oh, look, there's one on the left. Ah, come on. Yeah, that enough to do, is it? That's nuts. We have got a full helmet. Let's just organize it. Helmet. Oh, we just don't have the arm pieces. Chest. Legs. Boots. Let's see if we can find scrap on my level 6 armor pieces. I've got the full set. I'm sure there's something in here. Yeah. Big Mama's ripping it down. What's this then? Oh, seems here. Might just put something in the archery if I can. That seems good. Can I get one more in archery? Cost probably 5 bars. That's some sauce. Right. Sweet. She's gone nuts around there. There we are. We haven't done anything in here. Doesn't look like it. That's why I like this. There's that's why I like this flame mod. It's cool. So that's the way we came in, isn't it? But I don't have to bother trying to find some hidden. You know, like hidden Wood River loot, whatever it's called. This is a pain. It's such a pain. Isn't that where I went? There's another plant. Oh, I've got more. More grub there, where's some scran? Where did I get? Drunk for myself. Did. Down to the bookcase. Look at that miniature, I didn't give it. I knew it was gonna go. I knew it. I knew it was gonna make this. Good. Get a mess in here. I'm gonna have to make. Lots of them. Let's say 6. Shotgun out. Oh no. Infected again. Deep laceration. Spaces left. I'll make one more. Let's hope they don't need any more. Make one more space. Let's take. Oh, this is not looking good. Definitely shot that time. Oh, he's still alive. Just all the way down. No, he's still alive, unbelievable, most tough to nail back. Right, I don't know what can we get to our pile? Oh, we can. Not at all. I'm not going. I'm going to have to. Oh, I've got to make more. So we're going to get through all that. Don't kill them all, don't. It's gonna be something like that. So where was the mill coming from? Mill was through that day, wasn't it? Sheesh. Huh? Not really. It's a hiding spot. Yeah. So we're gonna find a way up in some door here. Something in there. No. No. It's in it like that. Stealth mode. This is the way then. Some rag order, isn't it? This is where they're at. There's three. That's where these little grunts. Where is he? Ah, come on. There's one more. Must be hiding behind it. There it is. Is it more? Unless he's out there. Oh, it's another one of the bunker dudes. You got an arrow for me? $23.8 for the last one. I'm gonna grab this. There's so much of this. Whatever it is. Oh, there's a ton of them there. Right, I'm gonna go back and grab this cement. Well, I've kicked him all up. It's not a great place. Alright. Feel weak. Come on. It's just the controller in place, isn't it? That's where the fat loads are at as well. Stairway somewhere. Where is it? Steps down somewhere. Where's the fact that it's going to do that? Oh yeah, I'm going to win near enough space. Right. Yeah. In fact, I've already read them. Don't want that. I can do without these. Do that, do that, do that. Put the gunpowder there for now. Don't need a sprint, I feel weak, do I? What about that? Sort me out for vitamins. We're all good. Am I infected again? Super important, I have my stuff. Okay. Where did that? I forgot it was a snap. Oh, I just grabbed it. Man. What's the game doing? Oh, it's filling it up. Got anything to put on it? Right there, 252, 235. But that repair is going to be worth more. I was going to repair all these mirrors there. 12 repair. I think it was about 700 or something. 420. Yeah. Club, I haven't got it. Schematic, I've got plenty of parts for it. 36, which is that one? And I've got it in my spare. That's a chuckle block. I don't play schematic in there. I've got one. Typically. Where is it? More ammo. It's got me. Oh, gotta have a bed house no matter what. So something's gonna have to go. Alright, food can. Let's do it from there. So we're gonna do scrap the cans. Absolutely taking that. Blue, is it? I thought it was black. So cool. What did I do? Must be on that. I believe it. Yeah, maybe. Oh no, don't I still have some of that? Tons of it. that's worth 336, 378, 252, 336. I'll take the armor parts. Just more money. Let them get through here. I think it's a puncher. But I'm pretty sure it is. Shit, the floor's not gonna give away. There's at least two of them. Make that three. Job done. So, should put it around this with me little bike. 40 bats are always good. So pretty close to it. I always fill the bike up before I leave, yeah. But when I first get there, before I start a mission, just in case. Journey. A weird ticking sound from the motor. Should take the car for a minute. Really bothered. I've got the space. I've got my light on. So I may as well equip that. Where is that? Then in there. Keep it in there. Keep it in there. Keep it in there. Can't put anything else in. There's Mo again. Sorry, I haven't time to stop to kill you. It's the 8 months river again. Well, I should be getting back in time. That's pretty cool, let's check that one. Too many mountains. That many fucking.
Imagine buzzing around your pocket.
Feels handy, but it'd be hilarious. I'll pass coal and iron and lead and stump that might have been honey. It's determined. Number of stock. So if you see this coming in. Use 14% of the fuel. And this thing is super energy efficient. 15%. 20 hertz. Drive through. Oh, wandering hard. Alright. I've got to do it.
You dead already, right?
Good job. Let's just reload that. Okay. Yeah, dude. Desert Eagle, or whatever it's Desert Vulture back then. Alright. Couldn't really not start for a wandering horse, you know. people in my job, the survivors of the apocalypse. I've whacked plenty of zombies. It's different if there's just one. A couple of them can pass out of another. There's a one and hard. It was lighter on the fire.
What?
Fancy trickery on the bike then. Very back. Oh, I think I recognize this place. Another half. Got workmen outside just in case you can hear them. On my mic, on my headset. But, yeah, I got another upside down. This should bring me back behind the chairs. Yeah, they're installing cameras. And they're putting this cabinet outside. Outside my camera stairs. We had some fellas kicking the door in the stairs, and they kicked the door into the downstairs apartment, attacked the Polish fellas living down there, battered them. I didn't even hear a thing. Outside now. This paper as well. Let's just quickly check. So we've got 22. Oh, there's nothing. Oh, yeah. Should have it. Oh my god.
Well, that didn't take long.
Nice. Another level 6 pump shotgun. Oh, I forgot the 5 military helmet. Oh, it's just so good. And I already have a pump shotgun level 6. Alright, I'm taking the military helmet. Starting to go up. I only have 500 and something to begin with. It's a good deal. I'm going to keep them. I'll keep all of that. Let's quickly check for any weapons or ammo. We're stuck at day 25 and day 28 squadman. So she's got basically nothing. I've got them. What food? Urban combat. Oh, I don't do that, suppose. Got it. I'm positive. Got it. Tribute semi. Brass nitrate. Alright, I'll leave it at that.
Now that was a good deal.
I suppose.
Trust me. I'm a doctor.
No, you're not. But which one is it? Alright, we've got the closest one is 1.2 kilometers north. I don't want to go north, it's cold. A tier 1 is not we're going all the way up there for a tier 1.
I think I've got a job or two.
Ooh, store gun.
Oh, thank goodness. I couldn't find anyone to do that job.
It's the shotgun messiah. Awesome sauce. So the next one will be shock and the slayer. Right. Grab the food. Remember to use the skull crushers. Alright, video's gone over an hour again. Sorry about it. Blame the wandering hall that I had to stop for. I would have made it just under an hour if it wasn't for that. Running back down again. Right, so put that on. Put that in. That's all I use it for now. Leave all that, I reckon. There's my other duster. Kept that on. So, that is a furry nice. Put black dye into it as well, so it looks nice. It's pretty G. So all this, this is what I did to my base. You watch me. Disastrous day 21 hard. All this had to be filled in. It still isn't finished, but I had to put blocks in all the way up there. And this thing is filled in all the way. Although this was the original entrance, there isn't one now. There's a mine at the start of the one. Which is where I'm going now. Show you. Okay, if you remember, they were. Oh, let me out. They were coming in here. Well, no, there's no stairs down. There's the mine. Starting a new mine. About around here would have been the floor level. Actually, I need to get my blocks up there. Alright. I'll finish it here. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.